actually.
Yeah. You didn't even do your little spiel about all those awful country things.
Accusing me of being just a rock guy. Nice, Joy. You're going to be the death of me, aren't you?
No. I'm close. She's holding her ears. Can we get her some earplugs? You have them on?
No one but her. She's always like that.
Thank you.
your friends for love. Why do you feel proud? No, you can't taste mine. And you can't stop loving. And you don't want it enough. And you can't stop loving. Oh, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Believe it or not, I used to drive an 18-wheeler from North Dakota to Oregon. I think it was Amish or Mennonite, to tell the truth. And we would deliver grain to them. We'd pick their grain and take the grain off. So this is my song. Thank you.
country song about a bar fight now, isn't it?
And don't forget, there's a gun involved.
That's
right. Yeah. Well, this is a song I've been spending 2 weeks practicing 4 hours every day.
Holy moly, you're kidding.
Still haven't got it right. But I figure it's going to take a few more times.
So I'm going to have to throw stuff at you? Is that what's going to happen?
That's right. It's all good. All right. And I'm in love, by the way. I put this up, I projected up on my screen in my music room and then played to the music. And of course, this character is in it, jumping all over the place. And this beautiful voice comes on and he starts singing, "Ready for Love." And I said, "Oh, Paul Rogers, marry me. Oh, darn, he's married."
Jeez. Joy.
Yeah, I'm easily tempted. You're on.
Are you nervous, Joy?
Well, I'm sweating.
No, okay.
Well, life is sweet and rolling on.
rock and roll.
So is that outfit.
Well, I see that this is my skin. Didn't you know that, Joey?
Oh, my goodness. I'm just thankful you don't puke on the stage and break your guitar.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, okay. Blame it on your heart. Song by Bricks and Dye. Here we have a dance floor if any of you are able to dance. If not, just sing along with us. We'll go to your house. You having a good time yet? Thank you. Thank you. I feel like making love.
It's a little early for that. Kind of early in the morning for me, too. I don't know.
I mean,
I get up at the crack of noon, honey.
Well, so do I. You're not alone. I'm old. That's your excuse. No, I meant that.
Huh?
What's the name of the song?
Oh, the song, huh? You're making me sweat, Joy.
Don't tell Andrea.
I think I just let this go a little longer.
You. That's rock and roll, Joy. That's not country.
No.
That is the good stuff.
Yeah, I know it's rock and roll because it keeps doing the same thing over and over and over.
Oh, sure.
That is a beautiful song. It really is. And see, you did feel like making love.
See, I'm waking up, Joy. It just takes me a while.
No,
it just takes me a while. That's all.
Well, this is the song we heard last time, and Nancy Sinatra called it These Boots.
I bet you she didn't get her deal by having that last name, did she? Had nothing to do with it.
I liked her boots. She was pretty sharp.
Yes.
Drinking My Baby Goodbye. Poor Drew, he doesn't know I threw it in as a song in the sheet, not an option. So,
you could do Little Sister and make up for it, but.
No, you're gonna do.
Yeah.
Let's do some rock and roll.
Let's do Drinking My Baby Goodbye.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, if you want.
Thank you. Thank you again.
You know what I'd like everybody to do right now? Stand up if you can and stretch out and just relax for a minute. Then I can stand up too.
I don't know if I can stand up.
Just let it hang out. Sure.
Well, of course. Yeah.
give me Doug's time. It's almost a true story. Some of the people have been interchanged, but to protect the innocent, of course.
Exactly, yes.
We're going to go and have some of the watermelon patch here.
Are you all looking for?
My dad used to call watermelon piss pumpkin. You know that?
They didn't. All that you would think of that.
What?
Yeah. Country people.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, I thought you were going to drop the cake.
Yeah. So.
You know what? Nobody's spinning it. You guys did a good job. That was Spanish Angels. Grab your fiddle.
Oh, you want me to play it? Okay.
I'm going to let you play it. I'm going to play it. I start singing. I think I told you the story about this. Ray Charles wanted to do a song with Willie Nelson, and they contacted Willie. It wasn't his song. He hadn't written it. Finally agreed to do it. It's about two people on the run. They're in Arizona, where there's a lot of Mayan Aztec country culture. And so it's kind of based on that. One of these days, I'll get a band that does it to a cha-cha beat. Until then, we're going to do it like Willie did it. It's called Seven Spanish Angels. Check it out. You're Audrey. You, over there, the hair. Wait, I have to go to John tonight. He's going to make me sound bad. Get there, excuse me.
There's seven Spanish angels.
I will never again say a bad thing about a rocker for the rest of my life, I promise. I forgot how to play that with the fiddle. I'm not used to it anymore.
Well, there we go.
I'm at your feet.
Wow, Joey, it means that I can make you do all kinds of, I can make you vacuum my floor?
I'm going to the floor, really? For sure.
Yeah. Wash my car?
Oh, that red one? That red car? I like the red car. Oh, I'll take that one. I'll wash your car. Not. All right, why do you have your fast as you? Get your brain out. Slide.
Yep. Okay.
This is not a true story. I am from Florida, but it's not a true story.
He is a country boy, but he is a rocker too. Believe it or not.
Okay, I have spent time unemployed, so maybe there's some truth to this.
Well, I lived in West Virginia. There are people like this, and I love them all.
Say I'm no good, crazy as a loon. I get stoned in the morning, I get drunk in the afternoon. I'm like a blue jean clown, I like a layer in the shade. I ain't got no party, but a damn sure got it made. I ain't asking nobody for nothing. And you look at me. Good Lord.
Well, I just wrote a song.
I resemble that remark, don't I?
Andrew's going to do the guitar and the singing on it. It's called, and inspired. It was inspired by this guy, anyway. And it's called The Devil on My Shoulder. So,
oh my God, Joy. You're going to get it tonight, Joy.
Yeah, I got to go to the gym after this.
Yeah,
I'm going to go to the gym.
I'm going to dish it out on you tonight, Joy. You've been really hard on my fragile male ego today.
Yep. Okay. Oh, you're in trouble, Joy. You're in trouble.
He's going to do a slide on her. I said, you got to do your slide, because that's what Hurts and Lund do. They slide into the song. He's good.
Next song.
Yeah. You're gonna tie me to the chair.
I'll tie you to that. You bet.
Kurt, can you pick up these papers? Because if I'm not looking at like, I can see it. Okay, the devil's gonna play the devil with that note. I'm sorry. Lynn's gonna play the devil with that note.
Thank you.
truck driving, dog loving, beer drinking.
Well, let's say the prayer about sister.
Sister Nikki. Say that, she made me say that. I'm normally a nice guy. Until one man in Georgia is looking for a soul to steal.
Well, I don't know. I just wanted to get you a thing.
Thank you.
Thank you, bad company.